Stanton, I'm rejecting your transfer request, and I'm rejecting it for one reason. There's nothing to be nervous about. I understand what you're going through. Believe me, a few weeks ago, I think it was you, but I've been... Dr. Stanton, I'm rejecting your transfer request, and I'm rejecting it for one simple reason. There's nothing to be nervous about. Dr. Stanton, I'm rejecting your transfer request, and I'm rejecting it for one.
God, Bella, is that the thing that was on your face when you woke up? Are you sure you're okay?
It was already dead, O'Neill. I'm fine. All right, I pulled it off when I woke up, so nothing's gonna happen to me. It's just good to see some familiar faces.
Likewise. The Sephora's under attack, and we're on our way down to shut down the weapon system. You sure you're okay?
O'Neill, I'm fine. Quit being such a little bitch. Let's get moving.
Sephora Actual, this is Winter. We've recovered Bella from Rhino 2-3, but are being fired upon by Weyland-Yutani forces. Heading to the bridge, please advise on fastest route.
Winter, move through engineering and head for the service rail, over.
Solid copy, Bishop. Heading to engineering. We'll update on status as it happens.
Towards the door, Winter.
Raider 6-5. Just got visual on three Cheyennes evacuating shrap heads onto the Sulaco. Oorah. Friendlies, watch your fire and send those way you bastards straight to hell.
Now, about time we got some damn backup.
Why are we evacuating the Sephora?
Sulaco is firing heavy ordnance at it. If we don't get to the bridge in time, we're gonna lose a lot of Marines today.
2-1, have you made it to the service rail yet?
Almost there, Bishop.
This is Sephora Actual. Scramble anything you have to get our men out of there. Sephora, abandon ship. Repeat, abandon ship. All personnel on the USS Sephora. Captain's radio call is now Sulaco Actual. Over.
Sulaco Actual, it's Winter. We're on the service rail and route to the bridge. What's your situation in Cargo 1?
Winter, we're still sustaining sporadic fire, but stable. Bishop says the Sephora can't take much more of this before the reactor fractures and goes critical. Our boys are counting on you.
trying to disable the weapons. Christ, what is happening?
The guns aren't that accurate. We're killing our own Marines out there.
Yes, we are.